The greater pipefish is one of the largest fish species that can be found in UK rock pools, growing to a maximum length of 45 centimetres. It can be identified by its thin, segmented body with a long snout and a hump just behind the eyes. This species can be found in shallow waters and down to depths of 100 metres below the surface. They typically prefer sandy or muddy seabeds and are often found amongst seaweed or within seagrass beds. The greater pipefish has a very small mouth, which is located at the end of the long snout. They hunt for very small crustaceans such as prawns and sea slaters, as well as plankton. Their mouth does not actually open, so they have to feed by sucking through their snout. This species can be found on most stretches of coastline around the UK, mainly being absent from the east coasts of England and Scotland. Just like seahorses, it is the male greater pipefish that looks after the eggs. They do this by keeping the eggs in a brood pouch until they are ready to hatch. So, that's all you need to know about the greater pipefish. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, please leave a like and remember to subscribe to learn all about the creatures that inhabit our oceans. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.